The Grad rocket launcher is one of the legendary weapons of the Soviet era. Produced since the 1960s, this system is in service in many countries around the world, with a total number of more than 8,500 units. Some variants are modernized to modern standards. In Russia, the 9K51M Tornado GMLRS complex is a further development of the GRAD system. In Poland, a similar complex was also developed, the WR-40 Langusta. The Polish WR-40 Langusta was developed by Huta Stalowa Wola. The first 32 units of the WR-40 entered service in 2010. The Polish Army is operating a total of 75 systems. The country has about 227 aging BM-21 Grad systems, and it is speculated that about half of them will be converted into the WR-40. Based on the Cold War BM-21 launcher, the Petro Era 375D truck chassis was replaced with the modern one, and the launcher was fitted with a fire control system. The vehicle is lightly armored, offers Stanag 4569 Level 1 ballistic protection, and is equipped with an NBC system and an air conditioning system. Vehicle is powered by the Iveco I4 Cursor 8 diesel engine, developing 350 horsepower. WR-40 can reach a maximum speed of 85 km per hour, a range of 650 km. Truck has a center tire inflation system. The vehicle has a length of 8.6 meters, a width of 2.54 meters, and a height of 2.74 meters. The Langusta can be airlifted by the C-130 Hercules transport aircraft. The fire system includes 40 launchers for 120mm rockets for both original and newly developed rockets. The standard rocket of the BM-21 is 2.87 meters long and weighs 66.4 kilograms. Also, new ammunition Phoenix Z with 42 kilometers range was adopted. WR-40 Langusta is equipped with modern fire control and navigation systems. The system components include a DD9620T terminal, layers display unit, stationary firing device, Talon 5000 navigation system, RRC9311 APVHF radio station, and Fornet digital intercom system. The multiple launch rocket system is manually reloaded within 7 meters by the crew. The launcher can fire full salvo in 20 seconds. The projectiles are carried by a medium utility truck.